question would be, why are you calling me the first? The kind of heart and anger.
Grabe naman yung asawa mo pag alaga sa iyo, ha?
Ay nako, Dayan.
Kaya always remember din.
Ha?
Huh? Sabi nga ng sinisimpa niya, true thick and thin.
Amen.
True thick and thin.
Yes.
Through it all. Through it all.
Si Anton, ganito ka rin kay Anton dapat.
Ang natututo nga ako sa iyo, eh.
Sa hirap. Sa hirap pag ginawa. Kasama kayo kasi you are one.
Amen.
You are one in the flesh.
Kung nag-ano ako nag-apply ko, I've been applying to be part of Philippine team before. Natutulog pa ako sa Rizal eh.
Ah, kailan yun?
Sa Rizal.
So you don't think you have talent na dala mo lang sa sipag?
Sipag lang, determination, courage. Courage, determination, because boxing is my passion, then I give it all. See, I give it all.
Ilang beses ka na-reject?
Many times.
Huh?
Many times. Kita mo, when I was amateur, in amateur, dayan, team ako, nandun ako na team sa Digos, Davao del Sur.
Okay.
O kasi hindi ako nakuha sa Jinsan eh.
Hmm. Anong sabi nila sa'yo? You're too small? You're too thin?
Ang kinuha ng Jinsan, yung tinalo ko.
Anong sabi nila? You're too small? You're too thin? Or wala kang... ano?
Your boxing is not good.
Really?
No, sir. Your boxing is not good.
Anong age mo?
The lust of the eyes and the pride of life not comes from the Father but from the world. The world and its desire pass away, but whoever does the will of God lives forever.
Amen.
Ganyan, 1 John 2, verse 15, 6, and 17. Okay then, no?
Yeah.
Kumusta? Another very concerned for you, sending you their love and wishes. How are you feeling, Manny?
Una-una, okay naman. God is good all the time. I wanna thank God for everything, for keeping me safe. And I'm so thankful to all the fans, sa aking mga kababayan na laging nagtatagsag para sa karangalan ng ating bansa sa tagumpay. Maraming salamat po sa inyong pagmamahal at suporta.
Yeah. So, medyo masakit yung mata mo. Can you tell us kung ano yung part na masakit niyo?
Ito yung masakit din ng laban ko kay Tolman. Usually, 2 days bago magkaroon ng ano, parang gumaling.
Abrasion, no?
Abrasion.
So you have to keep your eyes closed for a few days.
Yes.
Pero bukod doon, physically, yung katawan mo, kumusta naman?
Okay naman yung katawan.